A fire at a Manhattan nursing home last night had nursing staff evacuating residents at the Lyle House. Everyone was out of the facility there before firefighters arrived shortly after 9:15. Crews found a small fire in a residence room there. They used a fire extinguisher to put out the small blaze. One staff member was treated and one resident was evaluated by Riley County Emergency Medical Services for smoke inhalation. The cause is accidental due to a blanket being placed over a lamp. Senator Roger